Hi, this is Sandy. We're here at General RV in Draper, Utah. Today we are walking around our Razorback, which is a travel trailer toy hauler. It is a 2550 floor plan. It does have, well, this is new for 2016. They have added power ton, which is really nice. We've got our taller propanes on here. These are 7.5 gallons each. You're gonna see really nice diamond plate on the Razorback. And one thing about the Razorback that I've had a lot of customers like is that the graphics are pretty clean. There's not a lot of obnoxious graphics on them. So we do have a fiberglass surround. And as we walk around, you're gonna see we have front and rear manual stabilizer jacks. New on the 2016s as well, they have added portable solar. So this Furrion portable solar outlet, you can use a Furrion 95 watt panel or another portable panel and plug it in and keep your batteries charged. As is with most toy haulers, we do have an Onan 4000 generator built on board. As we go down the side of the trailer, we do have a black tank flush. We have our water connections, 30 amp service. We do have aluminum rims, which look nice on the tires, and that is a nitrogen-filled tire as well. They're doing that a lot on the trailers and a lot of new cars, basically less expansion and deflation in the hot and cold. You get a better even wearing tread on your tire. You do have a spray port here. This will only be cold, but you can rinse off anything that you need to as far as your toys, along with our fuel station. We do have an 82-gallon fresh water capacity on this trailer, 42 black and 42 gray. Welcome inside our Razorback 2550. This is one of our most popular travel trailer toy haulers. One of the things that makes it popular is you will notice we have a flat, flush floor. There are no wheel wells on the floor. You have tons of sleeping. We've got the beds on the Happy Jacks. So you've got queen size beds almost. This easily converts by just flipping the seat over. So that's super easy to do. This sofa is also gonna jackknife. So you can see one of the reasons the 2550 is popular is that you have this counter space here. And a lot of trailers, period, there isn't any prep surface or area to work. So not only do you have this counter space, but we have hard paneled doors, and this spot is perfect for kitchen trash. You can fit a kitchen trash in there easily. We have full ball bearing glide and extension on the drawers. We've got tie downs going all the way up to the front. They are rated at 2,500 pounds. We have a huge 12 cubic foot fridge and freezer, so plenty of room there. We've got LED lights throughout. We have the cargo netting for extra storage, and we've got indoor Jensen speakers. We have a 13,500 BTU on the AC, and then we've got a microwave convection oven. Everyone who's used a convection oven knows that that is gonna cook the food evenly and fast. We've got our TV at a nice angle here so you can see it from all angles. We've got our control panel and our Gen Start here. Then we've got DVD, AM/FM radio, Bluetooth enabled, everything right there that you need for entertainment if you're stuck inside on a rainy day. We have good light throughout. There are big windows that you can open really well. We have the blinds down right now, but you get good cross ventilation on the windows. Tons of storage. Razorback puts tons of cabinets inside. On the bathroom here, we have a tub shower combo. We have our heat duct on the side there. The register's not in the floor. We have toiletry storage and a good size sink. And we have a nice skylight in there, so there's really good light in the bathroom. One of the things that makes the 2550 popular is in this model, you do have full walk-around bed. That's fantastic because you're not having anybody climb over anyone to get out. We've got full-size closet right there. We've got more drawers right here. You can mount a TV. And then we do have some under-the-bed storage here as well. So pretty nice space for a bedroom.
So now we put the ramp down on the back of this toy hauler. It's a spring-loaded ramp, really easy as you can see. With that Happy Jack system on the beds, you would simply just raise those up and go ahead and pull the toys in. The approximate dry weight of this trailer is about 7,500 dry. And then you do have LED lights on the back. We've got power awning and outdoor speakers on this side as well. We have a number of floor plans on the Razorback. So if you are interested in a travel trailer toy hauler, please come down to General RV in Draper, Utah, or visit our website to see more photos and video on this and other toy haulers. Go to generalrv.com.